Hey guys, it's Azura the Necrodemon, and welcome back to Bad Dream. This is Bad Dream Bridge, and let's get into it. Ooh, but, oh, I don't know what the point of that was, but poor little spider. Coin. I really can't do anything else with this spider. Okay. Another spider. I'm just gonna kill them all. Ooh, another coin. Oh, enough can over. Another spider. Take that, motherfucker. It's in our inventory. Battery and some coins. There's a foot. Did you lose your foot? There was something I could grab. Where'd it go? What? Yeah. I'm a spider killer. I actually don't like spiders in real life. Like, I know they're not gonna hurt you, and really, they're probably good because they're eating all those other bugs, but still. Can we keep going? Oh, come in. Holy shit! No! What? Whoa. Hello, creepy guy. All right. Hospital patient card, name unknown, several bites, lost a few fingers. That's great. We lost some fingers again. Take anything? No? Okay. I am. No? Okay, that's my bedroom. That must be a bathroom. Pills eat me. 15 is locked. Ooh, I have coins, don't I? No, I don't. Not anymore. I had coins. Maybe I can find some more. You are sick. Thank you. Coin! Okay, can't leave yet. 13? No. Oh. You have some bloody eyes. Seeing problems. Be smart, examine your eyes now. Oh, that was a... Thank you. Oh, I see. I think I broke it. I like like to click on everything just to make sure, like. Oh, a key! So, can I use... No, I still can't use the coins? Sorry, I keep doing that. Oh, we have a key for something. Damn it. Okay. Not the wash closet or there. Is it for here? No. That's our bedroom. Not for there. What about here? No. I keep doing that, I'm sorry. Ooh, yeah! Another coin. Pen. I don't know what we need a pen for, but I guess it could come in handy. Oh, 85. Ooh, can we, no? I thought maybe we could, like, write a different number. Can I use the coins now? No? But I want a soda. I'm sure I'm missing something. Soda. Can I use scissors on another patient? Oh, under there's a wire over here. Can I use no? Can I use the coins? No. Do I have to like wander around till I get to this number or? I feel like I should just be able to, you know, change that. That head wasn't there before. Things are changing. It's just not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I write on this? Maybe? No. Can I use scissors again? No. So I can't use the coins, huh? Damn it. Sorry. Sorry. I say sorry a lot. I don't understand. Must be something I'm missing. I will be right back. Alright, I know, like, I'll edit that part of me leaving out, but I did go turn up the heat. It's really cold here right now. There has to be something with this number thing, but I don't know what. Can I put the pen on the desk? No. What does she need? Does she need scissors? No. Does she need coins? Ooh! Ew, fingers. Is there anything else I can take from here? No? Just fingers, huh? Somebody missing some fingers. No, huh? Are you missing fingers? Oh, it's that other guy. I wonder if maybe then... Yay! Stupid. Can I stab her? Stabby. Pen? Do you want a pen? No? Something else had to have changed. No. What do you need, little girl? Do you want scissors? No. Okay. How about a pen? No. A number? No. Fingers. So it's about getting the right stuff to the right people. Hi. I wonder if I can... No, I'll take this and... No? Do you want a button, little girl? No? I think she wants, like, soda. Oh, I wonder if, like, this no? Okay. Oh, can I go like on the TV or something? Hmm. Ham. Oh, there we go. I don't know why that took. Thank you. Are you gonna give me anything in return? No? Okay. Nothing new about this room or that room. Nothing new in here. But here. Okay. 19. Nothing new in here. Or here. Scissors, pen, number, fingers. Oh, that guy's gone. 27. Nothing new. Ooh. It's glue. Can I, no fingers, huh? No. Okay. Then there's something with him. All right. Anything else? No. Not entirely sure what I need to do in this room yet. I can do something with the water cooler. But I can't have this bucket. Nothing to do in this room. Wait, what about my turn? You skipped me. Show me your hand. Yeah. Can we blue. Ew. Alrighty then. Thanks, Miss Nurse Lady. Hello, creepy guy. Oh, is the eyeball for you? Thanks for the key. Do you want this eyeball? The worm is for this. Well, thanks for the new eyeball. Alright, so we got another eyeball for that guy. And we have a key. Oh, there's cheese. We got some cheese now. We are doomed. Not entirely sure of the point. But we'll give the mouse the cheese, or rat, whatever you are. Maybe we have to come back. Okay, nothing. Got you another eyeball. I also got you some hair, dude. Oh. There you go. Looking dapper. Do I just have to keep feeding him cheese? Can I look in there? Can I stalk someone? That'd be creepy. Let me just watch you shower. Sorry, that was like really creepy. It's gonna be gone again. Hmm. anything changed. Nurse is gone. Fish is still dead. Nothing changed. Let's see. Can we use it on whatever this is? Yes. Poison cheese. Alright. Now let's go get that little mouse bastard. Or whatever it is. Oh, it's a slug! What was the point? What did we get? An ear. That's important. Where is that guy? Nope. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. There you go. All better. Wait, what? Really? Is that it? Small episodes is part of the big dream, well, bad dream coma. Which will be released into early 2015. Follow me on Twitter or Facebook about this game. Well, that was fun. I'm sorry it kind of took longer because it took me forever to figure out what to do with the cheese. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know, and I'll see you guys next time.